data acquisition has become an essential part of every level of motorsport, up to and including the realms of F1. Of course, as the data acquisition systems have become more complex and the data engineers have wanted to monitor more and more parameters and more channels, this adds to the complexity of the data acquisition system, including the sensors, the wiring, and the installation. Texense have addressed this with their wireless sensor system. This allows the sensors to be remotely placed around the car where they're needed, and the data from those sensors is then transmitted via radio frequency. There's a central receiver that then takes the data from each of the sensors on the network and converts this data to a CAN data stream, which can then be sent to a central logger or dash for data logging. This system vastly simplifies the installation of the individual sensors, as no wiring is necessary. The individual sensors have an onboard battery pack that can be easily replaced. The battery will last for an entire race weekend. This allows, for an example, for a 12-channel infrared tire temp sensor to be simply cable tied to a location where it can see the surface of the tire. It will then transmit that data back to the central logging system. In this instance, the number of channels that can be logged is going to depend on the frequency that you want to log at. But for an example, it would be typical to use 16 channels that are logging at a frequency of 100 Hz, with an additional 16 channels being logged at a lower frequency at 10 Hz. If you want to find out more about this technology, check out texense.com.
If you liked that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.